I was born as a fruit fly 2 hours before sunrise. I'll die this evening after sundown. I still remember the beginning of the Ice Age and the end of the Cold War. In both epochs, the sight of the dying dinosaurs is one of the most unbearable things I have seen. I remember being born as a cranberry shrub, as a nightingale, as a ginkgo biloba, a cloud in July, an early cherry blossom frozen by a late April snow, as a snail. I am us.
I am us.